know, obviously, I must first take care of my knee. I know Manish, you see, he's laughing because he's planning a trip down there. But it's a place I'll visit soon. Hopefully, we win. I got a few days before I start my rehab, and yes, the people in Karachi deserves to see the champions once we win. Message? What type of message?
Anytime.
I will tell them, yeah, it's a great place to play, and all the best. You know, it's good to see that we have international cricket back in Karachi, and I'm glad that West Indies is coming to play. Hopefully, it's a great series. The fans are entertained, but I don't think it's one I'm part of because I've not gotten any calls. And plus, I'm injured, so I can't turn up on the field when I'm injured.
Your victory to Karachi.
Yes, the victory is always for the people. You know, without the fans in the stands, the game will not be as exciting as it is. And yeah, we broke a few hearts in Karachi, in Lahore, but you know, they were in our way to get to the finals, and my team wanted to get there really badly. So sorry to the fans. It would have been good to have a Peshawar Karachi final, you know, but that's not the case. You know, Islamabad has played some good cricket, and they're in. They have good momentum with them, and it will take a lot to stop them. But it's a challenge that my team is ready for. Well, Kamran Akmal has been in record form too, so they will be thinking of how to stop my champion. But look, we respect the opposition, and so far our bowlers have come up with a plan against batters, and that's why we're in the finals. And tomorrow is no different. You know, Ronki has had a good tournament, and we have our plans for him, and hopefully we could execute it and get the results that we want. But I can't tell you what the plans are. Well, look, first of all, they should come and support good cricket, you know, and hopefully both teams could put on a great show. In the end, obviously, I want Peshawar to win, but I've been told they have a lot of Pakhtuns there. So I want them to come out dressed in the yellow and support, show their support. In the end of the day, once cricket is the winner, I think it's been over 10 years they've had any sort of major cricket here. So it's good to be here, and so far the city has been great. And Lahore was great, so I challenged Karachi to be even greater. Yeah, so probably after the boss Javed would teach me a few words, but look, I got so much on my mind these days, I don't remember. I sometimes even remember which bowler I should bowl, but anyways, it's a great place. I enjoy playing cricket. I know this team have lifted and brought smiles to people from across the country, especially in Peshawar, and we have one more step to take in order to put more smiles on the face, and my team is really, really excited and ready for the challenge. Did you just say that? No. That will not happen. You know, I think Shahid, we call each other brother. You know, without him, I wouldn't be where I am in this team today. You know, we shouldn't forget, even though that is, he's not playing for us, but the first two seasons he played a big part. In Peshawar, he made Peshawar a brand that it is, you know, today, you know, the first two seasons. And, you know, last year when, you know, he handed over the captaincy after I was stripped of the captaincy internationally, you know, that was big on his part, you know, and he'll always be the people's champion. He'll always be, you know, one of Pakistan's favorite sportsman, and I don't think that will ever happen. I appreciate all the love that I receive here in Pakistan, but there's no way ever that, you know, anyone would take over Shahid Afridi's fame here and support in Pakistan. Yeah.